Oh, yeah, y'all. And I don't use those cherry things because, first of all, I'm not really exactly sure what a maraschino cherry is. Is that kind of like a lab-created diamond? I don't think it's real. But anyway, so that's why there's no cherries in there. Okay, see y'all later. Oh, yeah. And when you're putting the foil on, don't forget about the toothpicks that you have in there holding the pineapples on because you will poke yourself like I just did. Didn't feel too great. But anyway, so just be cautious. So here it is. I have it in the crock pot. I know what y'all were saying. Y'all were saying, Lisa, really? This thing is too big for the crock pot. But that's okay because what I'm going to do is I'm going to put foil all the way on top of it. Okay. To make sure I put it inside, not outside, because make sure I put it, inside and not outside, because then the steam and the juice and everything will come out. But anyway, so I'm going to tuck in the foil in here, turn it on, and I'm done. So it's been in here for, I don't know, about, I don't know, a lot of hours. I don't know. But anyway, so I'm going to put the glaze on and then I will let you see the final result. Okay, as promised, crock pot ham. A ham in the crock pot. Can y'all see the steam coming off of it? See it? Yeah. So anyway, this is a spiral cut ham. Let me see. I don't want to use my finger. Let me see where my thing at. Okay. Let's see. The spiral cuts. Oops. Let's see. There we go. There's another one. See? Spiral cut. Let me see. Let me taste it. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's the thing right there. All right, y'all. Merry Christmas and have a great, great, prosperous New Year.